And at the Rockford Speedway, the Import Face-Off National Car Show and Drag Racing Series was hosted yesterday. Spectators saw cars, trucks, and bikes drive around the track while showing off their moves. General Manager David Deary says it's great to see people come back to the Speedway.
You almost get goosebumps, honestly, when the lines are coming in, the people, they're smiling, they're all having fun. That's what it's all about.
The Speedway's 74th season opener is next Saturday.